Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am Kayli, and in today's video, we will be cash stuffing my third December paycheck. I know it's coming out a little bit late, but I did get a little bit busy, so I had to do some other things, so I didn't really have time to go to the bank, but we're here now. So let's just get started by accounting this money up. So we have 150, 70, 90, 110, 130, 150, 170, 190, 210, 220, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So we're at 360, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 400, 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So today we are stuffing $420 into my variable expenses, my sinking funds, savings challenge, and holiday bunger. So we're just gonna get started with my variable expenses. So first step is gas, and we do have money left over in here. So we're just gonna take this out, and this is gonna go towards my savings challenges. So I'm just gonna put it to the side here. Actually, I'll put it in the back of that. So gas this week is getting $40. So just two 20s. Oh, this is a taped 20. Okay. I thought that these bills were supposed to go out of circulation, but it's fine. So just $40 in gas. And since I did take a bit longer to get to filming this, some of my funds have been spent. Like groceries, I put $100, but I did spend some. So it's just getting $70 today. Dining was supposed to get 50, I think I put, but I did spend it, so it's getting 20. And then miscellaneous is just getting $10. And I do have this gift card that I have to use as well. Alright. So that is everything in my daily variable expenses. Now we're gonna move on to my bills, and since this was the magic paycheck, I don't really have a much to put to for my bills, so I'm not doing car insurance or phone bill, but Amazon Prime, we are doing $5. So now we have $20, $30, $40, $45, $50 for Amazon Prime. I'm just suffering with these envelopes right now. Alright, Xbox Live is not getting anything, and Curology is getting $10. So Curology has 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. I have to order my Curology still, and I also have to order another moisturizer that I use because I'm gonna run out soon. And this one doesn't have a label on it yet, but this is subscriptions, and it is getting just $5 because I'm just gonna start putting all of my monthly subscriptions together, but I haven't made the label yet. Retirement, this just gets prop money. I did already put it in, but I'll count for you guys. It has 100, 200, 250, and 260 for retirement. And then invest has $40. And that is it in my bill binder. God, the sun is coming out. Then we're gonna do my holiday binder. So Valentine's Day is gonna get $15. So I put 10 at 5. So now I have 10, 20, 25, $30. Halloween is gonna get $5. So now we'll have $10 total. Candle Day is gonna get $10. So now it will have $20. Black Friday is getting $10, so we'll have a total of $20. December 19th, which is me and my boyfriend's anniversary, is getting $15. So a 10 and a 5. So I had 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, $30. And then Christmas for this year is getting $20, so it will have a total of $40. And I'm sorry if you guys can hear any background noise. My mom is crunching away on some chips up there. Next, we're going to do my sinking funds. First up, we have a buffer. This is going to get $10. So it has $10, $20, $30, $40 in buffer. Car maintenance is going to get $20. So now it has $100, $200 in the bank, $20, $40, $60, $70, $270. And I do have to get my bulb fixed on my car. I did actually get pulled over because my headlight is out on my car. I did get pulled over for it. I didn't get a ticket, but I got a warning, so I have to get it fixed within 20 days of when I got pulled over, and I have to bring it back to the police station and everything. Today, electronics is getting just $5, so it will have $25. So yeah, I did go to Advanced Auto Parts today, and it was really expensive there, so I just decided to take it to the shop because it'll be cheaper. Gifts is getting $10 today, and I did spend, I had $5 in here, and I spent it because it was my aunt's birthday on New Year's Day. Nails is going to get $10. So we have $10, $20, $30, which is enough for a fill, but I do have to leave my tip as well. Other is going to get $10. So now it has $10, $20, $30, $40. Squish is going to get $10. So now it has $30. Tattoo is going to get $5. So now it has 50, 70, 80, 85, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95. I'm building this up so slowly because I don't even know what I want for my next tattoo or anything like that. So, and vacation is going to get 25. So 20 and a 5. So now we have 200 in the bank, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. So 300 total. That's exciting. I could take this real money out and deposit it now into my savings account and just put another placeholder. I think I'm going to do all of that though, like in a video for the end of January. So that is it in my sinking funds. Now onto my savings challenges, my favorite part. Okay, I still haven't broke this binder in fully. All right, so for emergency fund today, I believe I'm just gonna do $15. Let's see how much we have left over with the rollover that I had. So, cause maybe I could probably do more than 15. So we have 10, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. Okay, so we have $100. So yeah, I definitely can put a little bit more into my savings challenges then. So let's do like 50 into here. So we'll do a 30. And a 20, just to make it easy. So 20, 40, 50. So let's grab this out. $400 in the bank. 20, 40, 60, 80, 500. 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 600. 10, 20, 30, 35. So $635 in my emergency fund. That is super exciting. We're making really good progress. I feel like since I've started the savings challenge, I've made like so my fast. Wow. I've made my progress has been going a lot faster. That's what I'm trying to say. So in my mini savings challenge, I think I'm gonna do $20. Is this the right color? I do this every time. let's do $22. So let's see. $22. God, I'm doing this like the most chaotic way possible. So we have 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So $69. Okay. Making progress. Let's just do the $1 to make it 70. The sun is shining down on me right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, so now we have $70 in here. That's exciting. I love doing these savings challenges. Oh, they're so much fun. I love being able to color. I'm not good at it, but I like doing it. Alright, and then in my very low income one, that is $63. Let's see. Let's do 2, 4, 6, 8. Let's do $10 in here. Oh, that's the wrong color. It's fine. Wow, that was a really bad coloring job. So we're just gonna do 10 in here. So now we have 10, 20, 30, 92. So $32. So about halfway done with this now. And then my $275 savings challenge. Let me see how much money I have left, guys. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. All right. So $17 left. Let's see what we can do with that. Is there a 17 on here? Let's do 15 and then $2 as well. So that equals 17. So now in here we have 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, $99. Oh, if only we had that $1 added into the other one. Alright, so $99 in here. So then that is it for the cash for today's video. Let me actually, oh god, this is already getting, she's already getting a little thick to close. I do actually have my empty coin jar now, and I do have some coins to put in, so it's a good amount. We're just gonna, sorry guys, I almost killed you. All right. So that is it. That's everything for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I know it came out a little bit late, but thank you guys for the support. And please consider leaving a like, commenting, and subscribing for more content in the future from me. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.